Welcome to class. Today we're going to be talking about the difference between chalk and no chalk. Now, if I had a piece of chalk, I could take it on this board, I could make a line. But if I had no chalk, I could go like that, and there would be no line. That's the difference between chalk and no chalk.